Hello, everybody. My name is Sergeant Kelvin, and welcome to Sergeant Squad. Today, we're going to be diving right back into IfSunSets. We just finished our day one, survived the horde barely. They took down the only the defenses that I built, the strong spear wall. You will be missed. I will build a statue in your honor one day, or I'll just build another bunch of you and we'll survive better next time. So what we're going to do is we're going to delve a little bit deeper into the island, and then we're going to build some defenses because I want to explore a little bit more. I do believe that if I can remember how to go into my character creation, there we go. Skill tree. We spent our skills. We got no more skill points. We've got a healing factor. We've got a decrease of thirst. We did get a crafting speed up, and we did get some armor because we were taking some hits. And also, I remember that boar is an a-hole. So what we're going to do is we're going to kind of take a look at what we got right now. Is there anything that we need to? We got plenty of weight left. We got some arrows. I don't think we got some purified water, so that's good. We do have a coconut, which also gives water, which some of you were so nice to point out. I know. Thank you, though. Let's go to it. Let's go check some stuff out. I don't know if I need to craft. We got plenty of time. We'll check it out later. But yeah, so healing. We're definitely going to need to get some more food going. Let's see if we can actually find some clams along the shore. We'll cook those real quick because those seem to be a rather effective healing item. Okay, cool. 7:55 a.m. Yeah, we got a lot of time today, especially now kind of starting from not from scratch, so to speak. And I'm not battling a boar for 35 minutes. Cheap asshole. It's not fair that he heals when he's running away and he's immune. It's not okay. I think we're going to go take out that crab over there, too. Let's see. Oh, another one. Excellent. Yeah, this is going to keep us nice and fed and healed for a while. Awesome. Yep. Oh, baby. Got a stew going. I might have to cook more than once. Holy goodness. Okay. All right. So that's a nice little trip down the beach. Where did you go, Mr. Krabs? There you are. Come here. What's going on, Mr. Krabs? Mr. Krabs! Oh, shit. Okay. All right. Hey. I need my stamina back. Yes. Whoa. Okay. Open container. So he had a shell on him, or he had a clam on him too? Nice. Okay. Stones. Let's just collect these for now. All right. I do like our little alcove over here. The hordes did come from this direction. So I do believe we might be able to set up several spike barricades along here and then just funnel them in and try to pummel them with our stick. But we'll pummel them with our stick. Yeah, we'll go with that. What is the drag click? One stick, just one stick at a time. Okay, there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Awesome. Excellent. I guess we don't have to worry about it too much because it cooks rather quick. Oh yeah, look at that. Just right off the bat. Just dung. I don't know what I was worried about. It was that was pretty simple. Okay, cool. Grill the clam. And then that. Maybe the mushroom too. Yeah, lots of good food. Okay, so we got a couple of waters. Got a coconut. Put the lime in the coconut. All right, we're good. Yeah, we could use some water. A little bit of food. So maybe we'll eat our coconut now. Let's see. Eat our coconut. Nom 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 nom. We just shove that whole thing right in our face. I love it. Put it in your face hole. Let's go. All right. So now what we're going to do, we're almost completely full on health. We had gotten from that a bunch of these little stone pieces. It's a fragment of a gem with great energy. I don't know what to do with this. Do we stuff those in this thing over here? Hey, what's up going on, bunny? Bunny. To activate the altar, you need 10 stones. Oh. Wait, are those the fragments? Stone piece. Oh, never mind. Okay. All right, cool. Well, it is what it is. Let's go exploring. The birds. I love the sounds in this game. They did a really good job with the sound design. I like it. I wish my character had, you know, some more cakes, because it's like a pancake back there. Yeah. Be much better if she had... Oh, my walking is level 7. Oh, Jesus. What's going on? What is going on right now? Is this a... What the hell? Is this... What? I wanted to see what... Okay. I wanted to see what that was, because that looked weird. All right. Okay. So. No. I remember you, asshole. Okay, I can roll. Beautiful. Yep. Nope. Suck it. Nope. I'm not taking your shit. Not today. Not today, Boris. Nope. Nope. Uh-huh. Not gonna work. I've gotten smarter. Aha. Yes. I found a stick with superior reach. Oh. Okay, okay. Good on you. You apparently are learning as well. Nope. Okay, yep. Suck it, piggy. I like bacon. Alright, cool. Excellent. Wait, did I not get the other clams? Wait, do they just stack 5 at a time? Hey, they don't. Nope. Alright, so we took a little bit of a lick. Took a little bit of a lick there. Let's stuff that mushroom in our face. Mushroom tip. Get up. Alright. I don't know if we need to sneak past them or not. So I would like to get a little further in here. There are some barrels over here. I don't know if I ever got the chance to loot. Being chased by these boars incessantly, it was a little annoying. Alright, what's that? Ooh, fisherman's gloves. Okay. Look at us getting some stuff. A coin, some arrows. Alright. Can we... Quality good? Armor? 15? I feel like that just increased fishing success, critical chance. Oh my god. I mean, considering our armor in the skill set was just +1, that's a massive, massive upgrade. Just from gloves. Oh, and it does show on the character. Very nice, game. Oh, is that right? Is that right? Wait a minute. Can you... Oh, is that... Okay. Ow. Okay. This isn't really working to my advantage like I thought it was going to. Let's redo this. Okay. Cool. Nope. There we go. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, god damn it. Nope. Not today, Satan. Okay. Oh, actually. Well, I see where we have come to an understanding of things, you dumb pig. Oh, no. No, not today. Wait a minute, you can destroy the barrels. Ow! You can destroy the barrels? What the hell? Wait a minute. I just learned something new. Other than how to cheese a boar. Okay. All right. Are there... Can I craft bandages? Cloth. Okay. Repair kits. Item derby. Oh, we can. I need to find more of those berries, though, for that. Okay. Where's my crafting queue? Where's my crafting queue? Oh, can I not? What? Wait, what's going on here? Am I just dropping shit on the ground? Like, what's going on here? Are you feeling okay, game? Game, you okay? Alright, so we got different resource nodes over here. Okay. Nope. 8. Num num num. Okay. Open the container. We got oil. Okay, cool. I keep hitting tab. Sorry about that. Pine cone. Alright. Well, I mean, it's a pine cone. More fiber. Excellent. What we got going? Ow! Did that seriously hit me for 200? Son of a bitch. Okay. All right. That thing don't mess around now, does it? But what we got going on over here? Is there gonna be like a freaking raptor that's gonna pop out of the woods on me? There is, isn't there? It's gonna be like a velociraptor that drink polluted water. No, it's not. This is gorgeous. Holy crap. Please tell me there's something behind this waterfall. Please tell me there's something behind this waterfall. Please. Aw, man. Wait. Aw, bull. Aw, man, wasted opportunity. It's not a trope. Everyone wants to see something behind the waterfall. Everybody. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh, whoa. Well, this is a nice little cave. Maybe we're going to think about relocating. Got a water source here? This is pretty sick. Not mad at it. Oh. Intense. Oh, shit, hold on. I'm not going to be able to take that deer down. I just know it. Let's... Oh, okay. Oh! Look at us. Booyah. That bunny was like, you got fucked up. Okay. So you just gave me the same thing that okay. Is this bottles? Oh, just glass. Okay. That seems horrible. Just picking. Wow, that was it. That was it. Just in this tent, glass. Okay. All right. Another tent down there. It's gonna do fall damage to me or what? Whee! Let's find out what's going on over here. I don't know how I'm gonna get home. I'm already lost. This is probably not good for my Oh, Jesus, what the fuck was that? Oh, God! Oh, Jesus, the bunny was, like, trying to off itself. Holy crap, that scared the shit out of me. Oh! All right. I mean, do I just beat this thing? Nope. No, nothing here? Okay, whatever. You suck! It was a little cave, or a little side passage back here. Went down. Ooh! What is this? What's this? There's something over here. Repair kit advanced. A purified Thungus stone. You can use this item on the hotbar. Dark energy is completely disappeared if you use it. The pollution level is reduced. I don't know what that means. What is my pollution level? 10 of 100? Health percent recovery plus 0.5? Okay, well, I don't need it. We'll keep that in mind, though. My pollution level 10 of 100 because I've died? Or because I've drank from polluted water? I have questions. More collecting fiber. Man, I haven't seen any more of the red bear. Oh, what's up here? Oh my god. This game is pretty. Or can be, anyway. I wonder how much is available in this demo. I mean, I didn't think I'd have as much of this island to explore as I have. This is crazy. Okay. Oh, is there something? Nope. Okay. What was I supposed to collect here? There was something to collect. What was that? Whatever. Don't care. Oh. There's a powerful presence inside this cave. Prepare thoroughly before entering. Like, to die? What is prepare thoroughly? I don't know what prepare thoroughly means. Can I run away if I F up? Oh my god, this place is huge. I don't think I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for that. I literally have a pair of gloves. Can I make some armor? Okay, let's we need to get back to our base. Ooh, berries. We need these. Excellent. Ish. Got some boars. All right, let's see what's up here. And we're gonna head back and we're gonna start crafting, preparing our defenses. This game is so much more in depth than I thought. Okay. Oh, buddy. Look at this. I'm impressed. I'm absolutely impressed. Okay, cool. I totally thought when I saw this weird fairy, I'm like, okay, yeah, this is some kind of weird game. And then, oh, man. This might be a keeper. Ooh, we got some clay out of that? Okay. All right. What's going on over here? Branches, palm leaves. Okay, branches, palm leaves. I wonder if I'm supposed to, like, make a base. I wonder if I can make a base up here. Where are they going to attack me? Are they going to come up here and... I has questions. Do. Momentum is strong. Tell me that's not gonna hurt. Oh, I'm a little shorter now. Can I make this jump? We made it. Okay. Was that another elk maybe? Yup. No. Oh, baby. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh my god, I'm gonna get this kid. Is that a squirrel? Wow. Oh, that is a tough ass squirrel. I'm just gonna say that right off the bat. I was gonna say, dare, suck it. But he powered through it. That's not okay. Let's see. What can we get rid of? Or what can we eat? Can we eat something? Nope, don't eat that. Yeah, I guess we could put that in our hot bar. Take that aloe. Aloe's good. Aloe is really good for our thirst. I think we need to start, need to continue to stop getting distracted by shinies and head back. Because I don't even know how I'm going to get down from here now. My best bet is that I'm going to be able to jump down from like a really high spot and I'm going to be able to get to my body maybe. Where do we... Where did we go ashore? Oh no. This isn't good. Okay. Definitely not good. Oh shit! Did I just shoot a snake? Oh, no. Okay. Yep, you're going down. Uh-huh, yep. Sticking you in the... Yep, bye. Stupid snake. Take all? Is that scales? Okay. Is there another one over here? Or is that both of them? Okay. All right. Thank God it, warned me. Your hotbar inventory is full. Okay. What is this? Come on. Seriously? I don't really want to fight a snake at the moment. Okay, cool. Yeah, you just... Holy shit! Oh! No. Yeah, you're going down, sucker! Holy shit. Okay, cool. Which one of you also still want some? Yeah, you're going down. Come out. Cheese and snakes. Yeah, baby. There we go. Uh-huh, yep. Here we go. I think I'm about to run out of arrows, what I'm about to do. There we go. Stupid snake. Who's smarter now? Huh? Oh shit, I'm out of a... Oh no, that's not good. Yeah. What up, boy? Okay, I want my arrows. Take all. Cool. Yep. Take all. Awesome. I don't know what these scales are for, but I figure they're for something, right? Cool. So what do? I immediately keep heading in a direction I'm not supposed to head in. Oh, come on, man. Just go away. Kelvin, don't want none. Don't want no love. Holy shit. No. Okay. I thought that wasn't supposed to happen until nighttime. That's not supposed to happen until nighttime. Oh, God damn it. Come on. And the snake, too. Seriously. Oh, what? Okay. All right. Yep. Right in the balls. Tuck it. Suck it. All right. Nope. Don't. Nope. Oh my God. You guys are tough. All right. I guess we're just gonna... I think we're gonna have to do this. This is just gonna take forever. Yeah. I got all day. Come on, Blifia. Why aren't you, doing something? Yeah, there you go, Blifia. Oh, you just kicked me. Ow. Okay. Alright, cool. Cool. There we go, Blifia. Yeah. Yeah, keep it up. Come on. We can. Alright. What are you? I don't understand what this thing with the face is. What the fuck was that? Oh, no. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, God, he had a second attack. Oh, no. Yep, just keep sticking. Patience. Don't. Oh, no. Oh, they're trying to get smarter. In a butt. Okay. All right, now it's just me and you, asshole. Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, don't like that, do you? Oh, yeah. Don't get overconfident. Oh, okay, coins, okay. And then coins, okay, they give me coins. Give me some fat loot. Is there gonna be fat loot over here? Tell me there's fat loot. Fat loot. Oh, and, okay. Not completely, but I mean, it is what it is, I guess. Eat, give me that coconut. All right. No, don't punch it. Fat loot. Cloth pants. Torn pants. Quality good. 13 armor, 4 max energy, 4 armor. Did I take you off? Put you on? Hell yeah. So that is 4, 1, 2, 13, 4, and plus 2% attack speed. Oh, baby. Oh, shit. What's this too? Hold on. Hold up. I have a pickaxe on me. Oh, of course I don't. Of course I don't. But I can craft one real quick. Look at us. All right, what can we drop? I guess we can drop the wheat. Down there. Where's my crafting queue? Is my crafting queue missing? Am I not seeing something? Whatever. Mine it! Yeesh. Hot bar is full, but I'm getting the copper, right? Yes, I am. All right, here's the next thing. I'll take this. 9. Eat it. Excellent. And then put this back in the hot bar. Awesome. No! Well, whatever that stone was for, it's inside me now. You know, this is what it is, I guess. Just pulling Kelvins everywhere. Okay, cool. So, what's going on over here? You gonna give me some more armor, maybe? Nope. Okay. All right. It's okay. We need to get back to base. Like bad. We need to very much get back to base. Ow! Nope. I don't want none. Oh. Whoa. Hey. Hey, back off, snake. No. Wait, how am I? Okay. Yeah, suck it. Okay, cool. There's coal here too. Can I fast travel between the altars? I thought they said I could. Why battle music? What's going on right now? Take all. Excellent. There's a lot of stuff to mine here. Okay, so. M. Ow! What the fuck is hitting me? Jesus. Hey! Asshole! Back off! Okay, M. Alright, so. Can I? Oh. Let's do it. All right. So that's how we fast travel. One Cthungu stone, and we fast travel. We're now back at our beach. All right. Look at us. Look at this. Yes. Oh, God. Is that actually a tentacle up there? Oh, it sure is. Okay. So, the next thing that we're doing. Okay, where is our... Okay, Mr. Krabs, get out of my way. Oh, Mr. Krabs, okay. So, chest. All right. Here's what we got to do. We need to... Shift-click. Control. Throw away item. Shift. Open item menu. Control. Can I just... Nope. And did I just drop all that? I think I did, didn't I? Sure did. Okay, cool. Alright, I guess we just have to do this then. Why do I have a fucking beetle? It's a nice back. It's used as a drug. Oh, okay. Alright. Cool. Interesting. Water we're gonna need. Feather, I don't know. Plenty. I guess we could see what we can craft right now with this crap. Thungu stone, 2. Okay, stone piece, we're gonna put those in there. Advanced repair kit, we're not gonna need that for right now. Pistol is awesome, but we got no bullets. All right, see what we can make. Let's get over here. Yeah, campfire ain't doing nothing right now. All right, basic workshop, what we got? Don't have enough feathers. Okay, all. So here's what we're gonna do. We're going to work on... Oh my god, there's a bunch of other traps. Level 3 workbench. How do I make this workbench stronger, faster? These just cure bleeding. Hold up. I thought that was actually going to heal me. In the hotbar. Treats bleeding. Other than that, don't really care. Okay. So it looks like food is our main way of healing. That's okay. I like this. A wooden club. Bow. How do I make a level 2 workbench? Oh. Let's see. Basic workbench. That's what we got. Okay. If you upgraded with a mallet. Where's my mallet? Is my mallet over here? Alright. Let's see. Mallet is not in here. Maybe I left the mallet somewhere. Might have left the mallet somewhere. So leaves a glass in here. Clay. Tin ore. I'm assuming I'm not going to be able to do anything with this ore until I make something else. Okay, so workbench, let's make another mallet, I guess. There we go. Oh, you know what else we can do? Take all. There we go. I was going to feel dumb if my mallet was actually in my, construct upgrade. Upgrade. I need 4 more planks. Repair. Nothing really needs to be repaired. Okay, cool. Alright, can we cancel? Alright, awesome. I need 4 more planks. So, planks. No, we're actually gonna craft just a bunch of those. Okay, this. I need planks. Nope. Oh, this blacksmith's workbench. Alright. I see you. Oh, wait a minute. Can I make a backpack? A bag? A bag that can carry things efficiently. Yep, we're making that. Excellent. And then table, stool, torch. No. Actually, torch might not be a bad idea. We need oil for that. Which I think my oil is over in here. Take all. Come here. Alright, here's one of the things that we're doing. Right off the bat. 9. Okay. Alright, so boom. And then it was like, first line of defense is going to go here, and then here, and then here, right? And then we're going to do another one, because they're dumb, and that's what... Backpack. Macarine for... Okay. Go. Hell yeah! Look at us! Upgrading! Look at us! Yes! Yes! This is absolutely going well. I like it a lot. Okay, so what we're going to do is... I think we need to continue to make more of these. Oh, we're going to need more branches. Oh, actually, no, we're not. All right, so that's all my wood. I needed to make planks is actually what I needed to make, and I didn't see planks in here. Where the hell are my planks? Oh, there we go. All right, so we need more wood. I'm going to go chop some wood real quick. All right, okay. Ow! That's going to be a problem. Alright, that bleeding doesn't appear to last that long. We are going to need some more water, though, which I've got water bottles on me. It's getting to be 3 o'clock. Let's go check to see if those boars have respawned. Okay. Hey, you tell them, Blafia. Just keep jacking them up. Here's my axe. Okay. Are you going to give me coconuts? I don't know if you give me coconuts or not. No? Maybe not? I do remember there being like a banana tree or some shit, right? Hello, bananas. I mean, if that same boar is just back already and it doesn't... Like, if it respawns midday, it would be an issue. No? Did I leave all the bottles? I left all my empty bottles anyway. just pulled a Kelvin. It's all good. There we go. You know, it is what it is. Okay. Nothing in there. All right. Let's head back. I've got three waters. I'm gonna probably get some coconuts by cutting down some trees. I need wood anyway. So, you go. Yep. Uh huh. Get that stamina back. Okay. Cutting you down. Really? No coconut? Look what the chances of getting a coconut are. There we go. Look at us. Hell yeah, baby. Nom 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 nom. I like that little sound when I pick something up too. Ting 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 ting. Setting off some little dopamine indicators in my head. Like, yes, I've won! Oh yeah, real quick. Skill tree. Do we... Breathe even in water. Nah, don't really care. Blood tank. Thing damage. I mean, that's probably a good idea. I'm gonna be running into my spike traps a lot. So yeah, probably a good idea. Alright, beautiful. There you go. Martial arts level 2. Is that right? I don't know why, but okay. Ticket. There we go. I'm just deforesting the island. Oh, I think I have enough to make the upgraded axe now. It's gonna be kind of nice. Come out. Let's go. Nom 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 nom. Okay. Excellent. Sweet. Ugh. Let's go. Yes. Yes. Right. I definitely think we got enough now. So let's head back. We got our coconuts. That's our water sorted out right there. Does it give me food as well? It does. Gives me a little bit of food. Hell yeah, baby. Look at us. All sorted out. Boom. And then we're getting some more clams. This beach, we don't need anything else. This beach will sustain us. This is it. This is all we need for eternity. You know what I mean? That's it. We're good. We're happy. Eight. All right. Let's make us some planks. Kind of want this. Oh, shit. I used all my leather. Dumbass. Okay. Four. Going. Okay, cool. This will go here. Awesome. Cool. Nine. We are so gonna stab ourselves so bad. That would have been so funny if I put the damn sticks on the wrong side. And they're gonna try to climb over this shit, because you know that they're going to. That way. So we need another one over there. I ideally want another row of them as well. Take all. Beautiful. And then eight. Let's right click. Upgrade our workbench. Oh, I need 10 flint. Oy. I don't know if that's gonna be a rough one. I don't even know. Flint from here? Save. Game. Yes. Okay. Do I sleep till the next day? I'm curious. Or do I just sleep until nighttime? Cool. Stone. Yes. Come out, baby. Come out. All right. We got one flint, so I got to start breaking rocks. I want to upgrade that workbench. Wee. Okay. Oh, God, those tentacles are gross. All right. Let's go. And where's our traps? Beautiful. Four more spiked walls. I think that's what we're going to deal with. That's what we're going with. Some cloth. How's our club? Oh shit, our club's almost broke. Another club. Should be all set at that point. Maybe we'll put some torches out. Oh, no. Hold up. I need oil. I need standing torches. So I want to be able to see tonight. You know what I mean? All right. Yep. I'm going to put that in there. There we go. Those standing torches. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Hell yeah, baby. We need some more wood. Let's go break some wood. As I run into a thing. Son of a bitch! He's so clumsy. Nom 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 nom. Okay, cool. Awesome. Yay. Let's go here. Excellent. Did I loot all that stuff? I did. Awesome. So the club actually goes there. This is gonna go here. Awesome. Take all. Oh man, they take a while to make. Okay. So then I think I want a last line of defense. Like here if they make it through. No, if they jump that, it's gonna be like there. And then ow. Fuck. Okay. I get it. I understand. Gotta go there. Maybe there. And then there. This is bad. I mean, this is bad for me, really. But and then what we're gonna do, get this bad boy over here. 9. Okay. You're gonna go to like over here so we can kind of see what's going on. Go. And we're gonna get one. We're also gonna be able to light this bad boy, right? And then man, you taking forever? Forever. Alright. I think we're gonna light over here. Yep, we're gonna do that. And then our cooking pot. We're gonna definitely, I mean, not all of that, but 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know how long that's gonna last. Should last a little bit, I'm assuming. Cool. Give me that torch. Go here. Awesome. 9. I think maybe we want one over here-ish. Maybe. Ow. Mother. Get it. I deserve it. I really do. 7. 8. All right. Save this bad boy. Let's go. Okay. Zoom. Let's clear out my bar here. Only have healing items in it. I don't think I need the torch there. Nope. Coconuts over here. Axe we don't need. Aloe. No, leave the aloe. That's for water. Oh, whatever. Let's do it. Okay. Let's see if we can sleep. I'm not tired yet. Oh, well, son of a bitch. Is there no way to advance time? Maybe? I guess not. Okay. Put the... cook. Oh, wow. Okay, this is cooking something. Okay. This and then this. Nope. And this. And that. Does that do something different? Oh, wow. Okay. This did what? What did this give me? Unknown food. Hunger plus 1. Right. So that was trash. Basically, what I got was trash. Okay. So yeah, if I want to cook real shit or other things, we do this. We go. Okay, got it. Okay, good to know. Don't do the other thing. Okay, yum 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 yum. Awesome. Damn, is there not a way to advance time? Okay, cool. Is there a wait? I want to go. I need to start. Do not. Okay. Maybe we'll try to grab some more clams. Clams. Yay. Yay. Okay. Yum, 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 yum. All right. More. More. Oh, container got nothing. I want the damn axe in there. Okay, cool. Collect. Cool. Collect. Yum. I hate killing time in games when you can't wait to rest. I'm anxious. I want to get to this horde. Alright, cool. Or is it even gonna come tonight because I traveled? Because I used the stone. I don't know. I'm gonna find out though. Go.
Oh no. No, 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 no.
Okay, okay. Well, I don't know how long this is going to take. I don't remember. Was it 1800? Was it 1900 when they come? Don't know. We're going to find out next time. We take on the night. That's right. I did it. You're going to have to come back on the next one. Thank you guys so much. My name is Sergeant Kelvin, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye. Just kidding. You thought I was going to make you guys wait until the next video. I'm not that effed up. Okay, so we've got a little bit of time. Oh, what the hell was that? We got a little bit of time left before the nighttime attack. And we've got a brand new club. We've got a spear. That's fine. We've got some arrows. Looks like we've got some food going. I think we could make some more clams. Let's open up this campfire. Let's get this going. I don't like this. We're gonna just kind of fill this up. Hopefully that'll last a while. Awesome. And then on top of that, we're gonna add these clams to it. Most definitely. Go. Awesome. Beautiful. And there we go. Awesome. Let's get in this cooking pot. I definitely want to add me. Nope. Is that a thing? Oh, okay. Let's do that. We'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Beautiful. I wish there was a proper split command in this, but there's just really not. But again, it's early access. It is what it is. There's a lot of value in this game just for what it is. I'm very, very happy with it. Auto sort. Beautiful. Bring that down into there. How's our water? Water's okay. We got a couple of coconuts. We're going to be fine. It's at 8. Eat that coconut. Eat that coconut. Now full on water. Got our club. All right, let's take a look to see if we have... We don't have any skill points, so we're not doing that. What's the collection going? I have no idea. Fairy? Wait, what? Is this just re... If you use it, you'll use one. Okay. Looted water. I'm not really. Is this? Oh, okay. Map. Marked place on the map where I feel a store strong energy. Okay. Is there anything else I can make that might be able to help me along the way? So, arrows. I need that second workbench. What else did I need to upgrade that? Let's see. Now that we got a little bit of time before Flint. Alright. So while we, what is this? Oh, that's our regular torch. All right, cool. While we wait for nightfall to come. Oh, shit. Don't burn them. Oh, they're burned. Son of a bitch. Oh. I guess it's better than nothing, right? Yep, that sucks. That sucks that. Man. Okay. What's up, asshole?
Whoa.
Ow. Ow. Okay. All right. All right. Night is coming. Let us pick of the axe if we have a place anywhere. See if we can get some flint. We need 10 flint to upgrade that bench. We'll just do what we can before morning comes. All right. Beautiful. Beautiful. Two. Hey. Getting some clay out of this shit, too. Nice. All right. That's way better than the one piece of stone that was back in the grotto back there. Give me one total flint altogether. Calm down. Clam down. Let's get that stamina. There we go. Damn, girl. Just rocking it. Oh, yo. Yeah. Just Stuart's got that shit. Fiber is always good. I don't know what the yellow flowers are for. I'm not really... I'll have to pay attention to that next time. I haven't seen what I actually make with the yellow flowers, so to speak. It's okay. It's okay. Is there a rock over here I can hit? Nope. Nothing. No rock. What about over here? The Kraken gonna get me if I try to... Oh my god, what's that tree doing? Alright. The sun is going down, the moon's gone up, and long ago somebody left with the cup. And you're going to kill me. And yeah. Okay, walking is level 10. Nice. Was there anything up here that I can take? What's this? Nope. Oh, this is the very beginning. Yeah, okay, never mind. Wonder if that's me. Like, I just died here. This is like purgatory. Just gonna pull a Lost all over again because that's just an easy way out. I gotta admit, though, I love that about Lost. I think I've watched Lost like 3 times now. All right, let's go. Hello, Mr. Beaver, Mr. Wabbit. Right, oh, that's more rock in here. Definitely feel like nighttime is about to come very, very soon. Stone, clay, am I gonna get another? How much flint is that? How much flint? Oh my god, did we just barely make it? Oh, we did. Look at us. Look at us, man. We're so lucky. See if we can avoid like destroying our... There we go. Cool. All right. Look at us. All right. Upgrade. Boom. All right. Cool. What can I make now?
Make something for me.
A watering can? Okay. Not really. Interested. A big club. I need leather. Do I have leather? I need one leather and planks. It's a big stick. Wouldn't mind that. Let's see. I know I've been killing things, but do I have leather? Let's see. Copper ore. Another club. A beetle.
Yep.
No.
A la 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 long, a la 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 long, 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 long.
Okay. More traps. Round slug. Oh, yep. Looks like it's time, guys. Wow, that just came out of nowhere. Okay. Just letting it go. Come on, any day. Come on. Holy shit. Okay. Wrong. Nope. Gimme. Oh shit. Where the fuck are you coming from, asshole? Holy shit. Nope. Back off. Okay. I mean.
Okay, can we? That noise is so loud.
Audio settings?
by. Oh, so much better. Oh, thank God. Oh, so much better. Okay. The popping was like worse than when like you like, imagine like sticking your head in like one of those old popcorn makers. Oh, son of a bitch. Hey, hey, assholes, back off. Hey, you don't F with Kelvin. No. This is not how this goes. Where's the error of my, Nope, no. Okay, I see where the problem is. They're getting over there. Okay. Nope, you ain't getting up, biatch. What up? Oh, look at all those rocks that I'm not going to be able to collect. Okay, cool. I need to collect all these stones. Now what now? What now? Oh shit, you just walked over that? Okay, never mind. Okay, cool. Yeah, this is working way better. It's going way better. Okay, cool. Did I just get a sword? Holy shit. Is that like a rare drop or something? Hey. Whoa, forget about it. Back off, asshole. Okay, cool. Nope. Can I? Are you gonna let me? Seriously, you gonna let me? It's midnight. It's only midnight. You gonna let me, like, equip this shit? Give me a second. Ow. Yes, let's go. I don't know. Cool. All right. Oh, that doesn't slow anything. The night is shrinking. Is it? The last time you told me the night was fucking shrinking, everybody, like, came back to life. So, I don't believe you anymore. I just really don't believe you. I am bleeding. Eat some clams. Clam down. There we go. Yeesh. Oh, it's... Bliffy is off. Ah, shit. There we go. Look at that. Taking these Cthulhu stones. Look at this. I'm taking all of them this time. I'm not letting all that shit fucking go to waste. No. Nope. Yeah, you guys are just dying. Look at this. We're gonna have enough. We're gonna teleport everywhere. I'm gonna be like, what? You want me to go? Oh, look, did I just kill you all? Are you... The knight follows you again. Why is the knight following me again? Hey, back off. Asshole. Oh, in the balls. Really? Really? Just die. Come on. It's not okay. Nope. Back off. Nope. Die. There we go. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Stop stepping on the damn... Okay. Hey. Back off my house. Get off my house. I wouldn't mind a lock-on. A lock-on would be out. You know... Lock-on... I wouldn't be mad at it. You know what I mean? Okay. Cool. All right. I don't know if, There's gotta be durability to the spikes, right? It's not that they're attacking it. It's that too many people have died on it or something. Oh, shit. Did that thing break? Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. All right, well, back to the fucking club. Suck it. Nope. Yeah, get him, Blippia. Go, Blippi, go. Just don't shit on your friends like you did in the other, you know, before you became Blippi. Don't look that up. It's true, though. You'll never be the same again, especially if you have kids. Don't do it. Oh, God. Nope. Okay. All right, cool.
Die. Yeah. Just... Frickin' Dynasty Warrior through this shit.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. I'm killing you. Oh, I need stamina. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you guys all die? Wow. You guys were kind of bitches tonight. Ow. coins, mango juice, torch, cloth pants. Oh, my shit broke. No way. Mallet, stone axe. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, that shit does break. Okay. Well, it's good to know. Good to know. The spikes are good. We need to tighten them up a bit. We're going to create a lot more. Most definitely. That was so you mother. It's okay. All right. Let's take a look at our level up. What do we get? Well, first off, we're going to put that back down. Skill tree. What do we get? Healing factor. Whatever. Minus bleeding damage. I'm actually not offended by that. Don't care about that. Wood damage. Don't really care. Sword damage plus 5%. Crafting speed up is maybe not bad. Decrease per minute of 30. I don't even know if that's even worth it anymore. In all honesty. I mean, one of them is just a time waster. I guess one-handed sword damage. Two-handed. I mean, I guess the club works with that as well. I don't know. We're going to go with that route. What is that noise that I'm hearing? I'm not making anything. What is this? What is the sound? A beat? One of you assholes dropped a beat? He dropped a beat. Okay. All right. Yeah, something's making a noise. I don't know what it is. Let's put our torch back out. There we go. We're going to put that bad boy like right there. I like it. Oh, there's my arrow. Nice. All right. Well, thank you guys for joining us today. My name is Sergeant Kelvin. And this has been If Sun Sets. Catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.